addressing root causes can't be done alone. If you take it on alone, you won't ever be able to make the change. And in South LA, one of the things that we've done very concretely to address the root causes is work with African Americans and Latinos and build power together. Rather than treat ourselves as a collision, we see ourselves a nexus of power building. That if we're ever gonna take on the disinvestment in our communities, we have to bring African Americans and Latinos together.